Informatics is one of the fastest growing fields in technology. Informatics is an interdisciplinary program where students learn computational methods and how to apply computational methods to solve problems and design systems in academia, industry, and government. Students learn informatics courses in the program. They also take courses in computer science, network operations, cybersecurity, and educational technology.
The informatics program is really a coming together of three different sets. You have the human side, you have the technology side, and then you have the data. We interact with technology all the time. So getting a job in informatics or in computer science, we actually get behind the scene.
What we offer at Arizona is the ability to have small classes, to have interaction with your instructor. We offer some of our informatics courses and network administration courses in our virtual learning environment. So for instance, you can practice network operations in that virtual environment from anywhere in the world in the same way that a student in a classroom could do in a computer lab.
Students in informatics will become lifetime learners. Our program is able to help our students to be ready for the jobs in the informatics field and also make them ready to grow, to advance in their future life.